change in leadership at the Columbus Lowndes Chamber of Commerce. In a press release as of Tuesday, Joey Bragg is no longer employed at the chamber. The release also says Lisa James will serve as interim president. Bragg had served as president since 2014.